The following is a production of the University of Minnesota.